I would say read chapter 12 of Nate Silver's book if you want the truth, which lies in the middle. And this is the Nate Silver, 538, the guy who actually is able to predict elections.